One of the things I've found from this conference that's been really interesting is hearing some of the success stories on clinically integrated networks, what works and what doesn't work. The fact that not everything that people are trying actually works, but that there are lots of different models and lots of different ways to structure those. I think that is something that we're going to start to see in Alaska, and I'm hopeful to get some ideas to take back home.